South Korea's archery dominance continued in London as Ki Bo Bae narrowly edged Mexico's Aida Roman in a shoot-off to win the country's seventh gold in the last eight Olympics. After a dismal fourth set at Lord's Cricket Ground, Roman rallied to take the fifth and force a decisive shoot-off.